Bounce works. There we go, there we go.
Yeah, we're flying down to it, and then we're gonna stay with Travis. He's driving down. Yeah. Yeah. He was at Show Me Roots the other day. He But yeah, we're gonna do dubs there. We were gonna start teaming a bunch of stuff, but like every tournament I was able to go to at the end of the year was the one you couldn't go to. So I was like, okay, let's do this. But, I think he's just like cheap box now. Maybe he'd break out the sand strike. Dude, flights from Des Moines to Denver are like Yeah, and then we'll drive to Full Bloom. Yeah, I'm skipping Genesis. They hit me up like before I actually got announced. And like, hey, you can come. Like, I went to their weekly one time and they came here for Honeypot that one year and like, it was always sick. Oh, yeah, are you going to Honeypot?
I'm supposed to. Like, now you have to. Like, yeah. So, I have to be there Monday morning. So, which means I can fly. That's the big
thing. Right. Yeah.
So, I booked my hotel and I had all that stuff on the
day. Damn.
Because I have to fly on Sunday.
Yeah, that's fair.
Not that easy.
Right.
Don't get me wrong, I'm excited to be in Vancouver. I've been looking forward to it.
Yeah.
I thought it was supposed to be.
I might have people less at it, I'm not sure. What. I played with people at Sam Blood Spicy for like 3 hours the other day.
Yeah, Obama and I were going to team up.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. It's going to be fun because they are actually like nothing runs P plus dubs anymore.
Yeah.
I was so excited.
We didn't even run it at Run Don't Walk, I don't think.
No, but there was a singles.
Yeah.
Landon beat me in
classic. Classic Landon. Are you guys, what's that term? Like the north Kansas City, so it's really easy drive for us. We'll be there too. I don't know how big it's supposed to be, but we'll be there.
It's like, I don't know if you remember the old days. This is like.
I saw it's like a really old tournament.
It's 10 year anniversary and they have to do it.
Yeah.
And I think a bunch of heads
have to come out
and
get
a lot of time.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. It's gonna make CD a nightmare. I have no idea how bad
it's gonna be. Yeah. What's it called? Yeah, that's an easy one to make for us. It's like the.
Yeah, it's like right after.
I'm sure find it to be it must be
called the 13th.
Yeah.
So, the venue's not that big. The venue's gonna be like an amazing
venue. Hey, that's fine. Maybe I'll do this with that. I just like. If it's like just like Iowa and maybe like a million, a couple million, maybe like Honeypot, I'll check for sure. Plus, but like, no. Like when I just heard that B-Bets is going, well, yeah, I was definitely not gonna do it, I was just gonna play Melee, but now B-Bets isn't going, so.
Yeah.
And even like Preeminent and like Minnesota might not go.
To what, Honeypot?
Honeypot, yeah. So if it's like just like Iowa, Chicago, then I'll just probably do it. Because I can.
There actually are, maybe they're back, but they're supposed to be.
Yeah, there is. Yeah. B-plus for sure, but like, I went, I did enter the Honeypot last time. It's like the last time they made the honest. And I took it, took a game off to Olivia, this is an Alma player. Olivia. It used to be, but they got like, I won game 5 last stock with YGL too.
Oh, dude, YGL's good.
Yeah. Yeah, you won Rondo 1.
Yeah, I lost to
Okay. 2-0 in. Ah, shit. I also think it's 2-0 in rules. I don't have anywhere to click. You play you play Diggles. Cream. You play loser of F. So winner of Tato Diego plays me. You play the loser of that. Get him, Gabe. Oh, Gabe, no. So fine. Gabe, you played just a bagel and